doing, Sean? That's Sean Myers from North Carolina. Thought I'd give him something that was similar to North Carolina. So he's up in some red pines here, taking them down. We're doing some logging today. Taylor's been busy. It's like they said, a retrievable. Here's our retrievable block. So they set that from the ground. So they had that up there and they were able to use that to rig this down. So it's about 10 o'clock in the morning. And they're cranking right along here on this job. So these are great. You can get these on gameoftrees.com. Tie like a cow hitch here. And then you got a double X ring up at the top. So they set that from the ground across a big branch. Rig down probably a millable length off the top of this, so they probably took 10 feet off. Did you film anything yet? No. Oh wow. Who did? Oh, did he do that back one?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. All right, now you're gonna go climb.
I am recording for my father, who requireth me to record. A little man light today. Could have used one more guy. We've got Zach in the lift for the first time. Sean's bombing out trees. Guys can't keep up. My dad's here in his sales clothes. There was one time when I was a kid, my dad had a different crew and he was sick, and his idea, I mean, he's just like, why would I stay home? I'm gonna be miserable there, might as well be miserable at work. So he came to work and he's climbing this tree and comes down out of the tree, walks over to the like the edge of the yard and kind of this woods and just projectile vomits everywhere. Just like all over us. These guys are like, man, Kev, you don't look too good. Like, you sure you should work? He's like, no, yeah, I'm good. Goes back out the tree. Yeah. Oh, I feel better now. But it was just like, bwah! Dad's old crew said he was in a secret government program. That was always their thing. Because he's a beast now at 57, but at 35, he was crazy. Clear. Sucked. I don't know. I think it's gonna roll down that log and into the lilac. Thank you. Nice. That scene in Top Gun where there's a sailboat. All those winches. Yeah, they were using all the winches. I was like, yeah, Harkin winch. I'm gonna hand toss a couple. Did I just hit the roof? Okay, I'm gonna chuck this one. Since the wind is ruining my life, you might not want to stand there. Oh. Right in the bush. I quit. Thank you. caught your rope. That one wasn't so bad. That was lighter than the top.
Trees. We're having fun. I gotta do some sales, so I don't even get to play here today. I'd have a blast here, but no such luck. I gotta go.
There's always a risk when you're playing the game of trees.